very good. It's been incredibly, incredibly stressful, but in a very positive way. I'm a person who thrives in stressful situations. I get bored when I'm not. It's been really, really interesting having run for 2 years and being the first in my role to run for 2 years, because I've been able to actually get some foundational change happen, in my opinion. I think the frustrating caveat to that is most of it has been tinkering behind the scenes. So in terms of a student saying, "Oh my God, you've been a fantastic president," I don't know if people would say that. But in terms of long-term change in order to enhance their voice, I definitely think I've done that. I always knew what I wanted to do, and this job was, when I was a student, a sacrifice. And I said, I will stop what I want to do because I am passionate about the university, that I will do this for a year and then go back on track. And then obviously I ran again, glutton for punishment. And this has actually been, there's been a transition in my thinking about this being less of a sacrifice and more of a springboard. I was rep for 2 years and had absolutely no idea how important I was in that system. And I worked with the president, and anything I brought up was kind of tokenistic, didn't really happen, boring. And over the past 2 years, I've been able to restructure that entire system. So I've been able to adjust it so we can strengthen the system at a more local level, and that course feedback gets to where it needs to go quickly and agilely, and hopefully there is a response to that from the course teams, that the collective departmental voice is now something we're working on to enable the themes and trends across each department to be the best they can possibly be in terms of representation at a strategic academic level. I came in really, really, I was frustrated at the university. I was passionate about the university, but I was incredibly frustrated about it because I didn't feel like my voice was getting heard. Coming behind the scenes into FXU, I realised that it was that mechanism within FXU and not so much the university that was the issue. And where I really loathed senior management at one point and the university, I actually really fell in love with it, and I've made some of the best relationships, and I'm really inspired by them. I'm joking. Just understanding that this is a representative role. I personally am of an opinion, which other people may not agree with, that I shouldn't. To truly be representative, you should be a conduit for feedback, and therefore take your opinion out of it a lot of the time. You're delivering, and therefore with over 6,000. Students across the world, there are varying views, and whether they're in the minority or the majority, you have to represent them. So just understand that to be representative, you have to have an unbiased approach, I think, is my advice. Was that advice? More of a statement.